पञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैवच पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्ना नाम्ने गौरक्षिते नमः। तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विग्रहराधे त्वं नयम चरणान्तिके। अङ्गश्यामलिं सदाभिरभितो मन्दिकृतेन्दीवरम् वृन्दारण्यनिवासिनं हृदि सद्दामाभिरामोदरं राधास्कन्दनिवेशितोज्ज्वलभुजं
जा रहे हैं।
तुम तो हिंदी नहीं पढ़ सकती, चलो कोई त्रुटि रह सकती है, किसी का गुण व्यवहार हो सकता है, इसलिए ये भी हृदय से निकाल देंगे और फिर अगले वर्ष और उत्साह से आप लोग आएंगे। आज 1500 आदमी करीब हमारे साथ में है, अगले वर्ष अंततः 3000 आदमी आना चाहिए। बंगाली लोग, उनका घर का ठाकुर है और घर का धाम है तारा जेलो, अवश्य आशे उखने नौ दीप धाम। तो कैसे स्टैंड अप एंड टेल,
सो इट वाज द डिजायर ऑफ श्री भक्ति सिद्धांत शास्त्री ठाकुर, डिजायर ऑफ फादर गुरुदेव, that the commentaries of Srila Sridhar Maharaj, Srila Jiva Goswami, and Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur would be compiled and preached all around the world. So, so many devotees have given so much hard work, Shanti Devi, Manjari Devi, Sri Krishna Kripa, Madhav Priya, Tirtha Baba, Tirtha Maharaj, all did so much work. Amal Krishna Guru, so many, they did so much work, so Gurudev is giving each of them one book. So, by the special mercy of Sri Giriraj Govardhan, Sri Radha Vinod Bihari, and Sri Guru Gauranga, our Kartik month and our Rajmano Parikram is completed. So we went 10 days in Mathura, then we went and we visited all our holy places there, then we came to Braj for 12 days, and finally we came to Govardhan for more than like 3 weeks. As well as visiting all the nearby forests like Kamyavan, Kariyavan, etc. So one time, Sri Narakuni, he asked a benediction from Krishna that anyone who would hear or describe the pastimes that Sri Krishna performed in the 10th canto, as well as other pastimes, if someone would hear those pastimes in these lila places where those pastimes were performed, then he prayed that everyone may get the benediction of achieving Prema Bhakti. So Guru said, we are hearing Madhuja Kalambini, how difficult it is to perform the sadhana to achieve Prema Bhakti. But by visiting these holy places, especially this month of Kartik, and hearing Harikatha, then we can get the result of performing all the limbs of Bhakti. So Guru said, he prays on all of our behalf to Giriraj Govardhan and to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that all the things that we heard this month, that then may awaken within our heart. So Guru said, this month there must have been so much difficulty. We should understand this to be our tapasya, or austerities. So Guru said, there must be so many mistakes that the Madhvasis and the devotees have committed to the visitors. So on behalf of the Madhvasis, Guru begs forgiveness for some mistakes. And you should forget all that and come next year. So this year was only 1,500. So Gurudev said everyone should bring at least one more person, so 3,000 can come next year. So now we are leaving Vrindavan, but everything that we have heard this month we should carry in our heart. And everyone, especially the Bengalis, they should all come to Navadvip because that is their place. Go Premanandi!
Hare Krishna, after class we have so many busy program, so whoever want to say goodbye to Gurudev can say now, because we will be very busy, don't disturb us. व्यस्त कार्यक्रम है, जो लोग प्रणाम करना चाहते हैं चाहती है प्रणाम कर ले, हम लोगों को उसमें डिस्टर्ब न करें। थैंक यू।
Hare 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 Hare
हाँ